Honey Heart C.
Hello, minivans, and welcome back to Star Stable. So we are hanging out with these cute, adorable little sheep today.
Meh.
We are going to be buying some of the new Clydesdales. Yes, I am absolutely in love with the Clydesdales that Star Stable has released. So I am here with Royal Promise, and now we're going to go check out the other three Clydesdales. Here we are on Paddock Island, and oh, look at the chestnut one. And these two together, we've got this really beautiful a black one that's got these really cool markings on his side, and the gray one. So pretty. So they are 750 star coins by horse. Okay, what should we name him? Amethyst Knight. Coral Friend. Oh, he is a Coral Friend. Ninja Mane. Solo Mountain. Carrot Kiss. He is a Carrot Kissy. Oh, he's so sweet. Okay, say hello to Carrot Kiss. Congratulations on your new horse. All right, so he is now, yes, in my stable. So pretty. Look at him moving at the same time. By horse. Gray Bird. Oh, that would be a good name for this gray one. Coco Warrior. Ship Flyer. Morning Chief. Marble Dash. Okay, that's a good name. Marble Dash for him. Yes, and now there's one more to get this big, beautiful, dappled gray one. You guys, look at those dapples on him. By horse. Hot Jumper, Hero Trouble, Old Fly, Pepper Echo, Grand Ghost, Grandstone. Okay, so that's it. Yes, so that is all three of the brand new Clydesdale colors. Now let's quickly race back to my barn. Jump, ugh, she always gets caught. Woohoo! All right, here we are. Oh, hey, Spirit. We got Spirit hanging out right here in the middle of the stable. And check it out. Look at it here on this side of the stable. We've got all three of the brand new Clydesdales. They're so beautiful. Okay, Royal Promise definitely loves Marble Dash. She really likes him. Yeah, he's beautiful, huh? So these are the two, well, I guess three, if you want to count Royal Promise, who I'm writing that they came out with a few weeks ago. And then now, here are the other three. Oh, these are so pretty. So here is Marble Dash. Oh, look at how beautiful these two black horses are. So he's got a little bit of some different markings, of course, on his face and on his sides as compared to Royal Promise. Similar, but different. I love that she actually has this full black leg. I think that's so cute. There are the two Pintos now together with that really cool, like, wild splash. Charmdale and Marble Dash. Oh, they are so pretty. Look at that. Just color, color, color. I just love their coat patterns. I think they're really, really unique. Marble Dash is like, can I have some food? I'm very hungry. And you're very, very cute, too. Aw. Now we're gonna check out Carrot Kiss. Look at how sweet he is. You guys, these horses are just the sweetest ever. And if I'm not crazy, I think he kind of smells like carrots too. He's just the sweetest ever. All right, Carrot Kiss. So let's see you right next to Charmdale. You can see the color difference between the two of these two, one being a bay and one being this like flaxen chestnutty kind of color. He is just so lovely with that lighter color mane. He's so cute. Now let's check out the two grays next to each other. Oh, you guys, those dapples. I am in love with those dapples. You guys know I am crazy about dappled horses. I'm actually surprised that I don't own a dapple gray. So now you can see the two color difference between these two horses. Definitely a very, very distinctive difference between the two of them. And just these dapples are just craziness. Like seriously in love, in love, in love. So let's see what these Clydesdales look like with their new manes on. So for Grandstone, we can give him a couple different looks. He can have a shorter mane, a braided mane. Oh, look how cute he looks like that. A longer mane, really long mane. And then of course, he can have his little braided bobs in his hair, which is very, very pretty. And it's always cute to see that you can go from the longer tail or the kind of braided, bunted up tail. So here he is just running out into the wild. His coloring, I still can't even get over like all of those dapples. He's absolutely incredible. He's really beautiful. And I love that his legs are just a little bit darker in color. Absolutely gorgeous horse. Oh, there we go. He made it over the jump. He made it over the jump. Woo! All right, Marble Beauty, let's see what you're all about. Woo! He is gorgeous, too. I love that little pattern on him. Almost looks like a little bit of a chipmunk face on him. And like maybe a car? No? Yes? No? But his coat pattern is really special and really pretty. And then look at that little nose marking that he has, too, on his face. Oh, he's going over to the cows. Yep. You are black and white, just like this adorable cow. Look at the cow's face. It's just like, meow. Okay, he's absolutely precious too. Oh, he looks pretty good with the longer mane. Oh, and he's got the purple bobs in his hair. Very nice. There's his tail. He looks so fancy with a braided mane. You can see just how thick his neck is. Well, there we go. He's got a brand new look. What's he doing? Oh, jumping over the cow. Whoa, he hit the wall. Now, how precious is Carrot Kiss? He is such a little sweetie. Look at that coloring on him, too. He's got gorgeous shading. He's probably on the lookout for carrots. Oh, he's going over to the hay. Is that what you wanted? Do you want the hay? No, it doesn't look like he wants the hay. Where's he going? Ah, we're in the bushes. All right, he's coming on down to Marley's farm. What's he looking for? Oh, yep, look at that. He found the carrots. He found them. That's, of course, what he wants. All right, let's see what he looks like with his braid bobs on. All right, what color are they? Looks like... Oh, we've got blue for him. Look at how much it, like, really, really makes him look so showy. And that tail, there we go. Mm-hmm. Very fancy. And a braided mane for him. He looks really good with a braided mane. Really good. Oh, I don't know if he likes it, though. And here he is with a little bit of a longer mane. So regular mane, longer mane. So let's take out Marble Dash now that he's all tacked up. And let's go take him out and see how does he do on the trail. Ooh, so far, pretty smooth. Oh, he's such a good horse. Look at him. Okay, jump over the pipe. Ooh. And jump. Whoa. Oh, no, he hit the wall. This poor little guy. Oh, there's somebody else with their Clydesdale. Run. They're too low of level. He's only a level one. Woo. There they are. Oh no, we went the wrong way through the race, no! Marble Dash, you're beautiful, but I think you're gonna need a little bit more practice here out on the trail. Oh, here we go. Okay, he does a lot better just in the arena. There we go. Okay, this is where he excels, definitely in the ring instead of out on the trail. Well, there you go, mini fans. So these are all of the Clydesdales that have been released so far in the game. Oh, Spirit, what do you think? Oh, he's just being so sleepy. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope you keep on riding along with me in Star Stable and for lots more horse crazy fun videos. So make sure you're subscribed and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, mini fans. Look at all the Clydesdales. There's so many. All right, mini fans, who remembers which one of the horses has the purple bobs in their hair? Is it the black one, the chestnut one, or the gray one? Bye, mini fans.